heat, insects, dirt. It's tough to live in a place like this, but a Utah-based group worked hard for the chance to go there.
It's almost like recharging your batteries.
They travel thousands of miles to the jungle in Guatemala.
This has been my dream forever.
Why did they leave the comforts of home for back-breaking labor? How did it change lives?
It's very moving. I mean, I've been brought to tears several times already.
Monday at 10, only on KSL 5 News.
We made a difference.